Hi, welcome back to Saving with Nadine, where I did my little haul at CVS, and I'm gonna share it with you. Hi, new subscribers. Hey, old friends. How you guys are doing in this winter weather? Hope you guys are safe and doing well. And this is my CVS IBOTA haul. So if you guys have been following me on IBOTA or have been using IBOTA, you know that we get, I'm trying to pull it up. We get bonuses as the days go by. So this is my midweek bonus for $5 when I do 10 items. So whichever store I go to, as long as I do 10 items, here we go. As long as I do 10 items, I will get $5. It does not matter what store you go to. So this popped in today. Yesterday, I was finishing up my $10 for, as you could see, this is what I did yesterday. If you can see it clearly, I finished up my big bonus. $10 for 48 items, and I got the Weekend Warrior for $5 for 15 items. So today they rewarded me with $5 for 10 items, which I appreciate. That's not a lot to do, but I'm gonna try to do it. It's time stamped 2 days, so I have to do it in 2 days. So yesterday, in order to finish, I said, let me see what I could do. So I went to CVS. And I did this little expensive haul. You guys know my hauls are small, but kind of expensive. Yes. So let's start off with this bad boy up here. So this bad boy is, it's now time to get your paper products in stock. I don't really need a lot of paper products, but it was a good deal. And it was an IBOTA deal, and I needed to track to get 14 items, and I had to 13 items, and I had to knock it out real fast and in a hurry because I had like 6 hours to go for my $10 to go away without me getting it. So I said, you know what? We have an 8 off 40 to start with. Let's see what we could do. So I went into CVS with the mindset that we're going to make a small deal, make a good impact, and come out looking real good. I was impressed. Yes, I was impressed. I used my Care Pass, which if you guys don't know as yet, CVS gives you Care Pass, $10 every month on the month that you join. So the membership I pay is like $52. It's $48 in some cents plus tax. So I pay that for the year, but every month CVS gives me $10 on that particular day, which is very good because CVS is giving me back like $5 on every month that I paid for. So that's free money. Who does not like free money? You're paying them $50, or you're getting back $120. That's a lot of free money. Okay. I don't care what you say or what you think. That's a lot of free money. You pay one time, and it's better if you pay for the year because it works out a lot better. So anyway, I used my Care Pass yesterday to do this purchase, and I save. So this bad boy, starting price for this is $21.49. It was on sale for $15.99. And when I scanned it in the CVS app, I was attaching a $1 and a $2 on the CVS app. So I clicked both of them. That's $3 off. Okay. I know that IBOTA was giving back $3 for one. So only $3 they have for bounty, which you know they rarely give deals like this on bounty. So I was not going to pass it up. So at the end of it all, $15.99, I already got $6 in saving. I was not going to say no. As you could see, it's the selector size and it's the mega ones. It's 8 equal 12. So do I need it? I got a lot in stock, but for a good deal, this is my first bounty purchase for this year. And I must say my first Bounty purchase in like 6 months, and I still am stocked. And I use Bounty a lot. So that was a good deal. This lady was at the red box. She was just scanning away on the clearance shopping bags. And I realized, you know what, let me try to get some new ones. So these were originally $4.49. I got them for 35 cents. They rang up 45, but after my discounts and everything, they were 35 cents. And I was not going to say no. So I got me 3 bags, which was a good deal. These I had, they're on sale this week, 3 for $15. I had a $3 CRT off 15, and I had a $3 coupon off 15. So that was just perfect off the bat. Nothing to do after that, but it's in a spend deal. You have to spend 30 to get 10 back. So to my eyes, which I still cannot believe, CVS gave me a $3 off dress. I had to look around. I thought I was in Target. I was like, CVS don't give coupons for dress. Which leads me to understand this is where they're really finalizing the wrap on printing or getting paper coupon. I mean, P&G stopped putting them out. They're letting you print it off their website, which you have to print it the same day you're going to use it because it expires the same day. I haven't been printing any because I'm like, no, I'm not wasting any more ink. Those days are gone for me. My channel is all digital. And what I see happening now, when I get the flyer delivered to my house, which comes through the mailman delivers it, sometimes there's a coupon book in there. I will use it. I'm not going to lie. I'm not going out to buy it. I'm not going to print it. But when it comes in the flyer, I will use it. And I have used it. I used one yesterday at Walmart. And it was to get $1.50 off all laundry detergent to finish my deal. So yeah, if it comes like that to me for free, I will use it. You go ahead and you use it. But to go out and fish for it anymore, not happening, baby. So this draft, which my friend is going to cringe about, was $14.99. I had a $3 off coupon, which was awesome. And I paired it with the Pantene. So for my spend 30, get $15 back. So that was an awesome deal. It was, some people might say that's not $30, but with CVS being the only store that will accept you going as close to your $30, your $20, your $10 marker as possible. Other stores, you have to hit it right on or a little over. CVS will take you 95% up and be okay with it. So that's why I appreciate CVS. So I did these and I got $9 off and then I get $10 back, making that $11 for all 4 items. And you know, this is not cheap. This is for my baby. So I thought there was money back for this. I'm not sure as yet. Yes, there is money back for this. So IBOTA had a $3 back on this. This was $10 and some cents. It was $10.29. And my daughter likes this. So I said, you know what? Let me get this rather than a mascara. And guys, this is something I didn't know. So you turn it around. And as you could see this little part right here, did you guys know this is a brush? Oh, it has to be open. So this little thing right here is a little brush. Yes. Built-in brush, if you could look closely. It's a built-in brush in the bottom. I did not know until she showed it to me. Yeah, blew my mind at it. So this was $10.29. I had a 4 off 20 Revlon. That's all I had. I didn't save any from last week. I wasn't thinking that I would be getting something to do with it. And I got this color. It's 657. I wear, by the time I get to work, my snacks and my tea rubs it off of my lip, but it's okay. So this was $10.49. So both of these are $20 and some cents. And I said, you know what? Let me take the four off 20. I'm going to get something back. And IBOTA was giving me $3 back on each. So that was a good one. So after $20 and I'd say 78 cents. Yeah, 78 cents. I took $10 off. So $10 and 78 cents. So it's less than $6 for each of these. Revlon, baby. Revlon. Okay. So these are on sale, 2 for $9. So on my second card, it had a $2 off. I couldn't use a percentage because everything was on sale. So I used $2.34 and got that bad boy down. Where is it? Yes. And I put these on there for the $2. So the after everything, $2.35 off, I paid $8.09 out of pocket with tax, which was 8 cents. And I got $2 back. So these are the gift bags that was on sale. I ended up paying 35 cents for them. That's what I paid, $8.08. And I got $2 back. So it's like three gift bags, two family size double stuff Oreo was $6 and some cents. And for my bounty, my Revlon, my Valentine, and my Dref, no cheap products in this shopping, okay? I paid out of pocket, it was 60 something dollars, and as you could see, the price after all my discount, there's my $10 extra buck. Yeah, I know my lighting is the worst. And there are all my coupons that I had on my app. And I had an 8 off 40. There it is, 8 off 40. And then I paid out of pocket $40.74. And I went on to get $10.05. So you'll be like, oh, that's not a big deal. So my total purchase was $78.62. And these are sale prices, okay? These are not full prices. So total purchase was, for these products you're looking at, total purchase was $78, sale price, and $79. What am I talking about? $79 and some cents. And after everything, I paid out of pocket $40.74. Then I got $15 back from CVS. Then I went over to IBOTA and I got $9 back from IBOTA. Yes. Let me show you. So IBOTA be making money. You be making good money with IBOTA. And you could make good money. So there we go. Yeah, I know my lighting is the worst. There we go. $9 cash back. There you go. At CVS for 3 items. And all of that came down, brought my total down for this nice, tidy little expensive haul to $16 and change. Yes, you heard it first here, folks. $16.74. Yes. So this was more than $15 to start with. It's a part of my $16 purchase. This was $15. So basically, this is what I paid for. Okay. This was $20 and some cents. These are $10 and change. So let's say I paid for the Dref. I got everything else free. Yes, baby. I got everything else free. That's the type of shopping we want to do. You're not going to go out and get everything for free. Stop hogging to get free stuff. When the free stuff comes, we appreciate it. We gladly take it. We love it. But slowly build your stockpile and stuff that you could get extremely low out of pocket. And this is what we do here. This is what, you know, I always buy for my baby. You know, it's not cheap. My girl always turns around. Let me put it in the camera so she can turn her card around. She turns her card around when she sees me post this up. She's like, I don't know how you could afford those stuff. You could afford it when you put it in a spend deal. So all of this would have been more $8 more expensive if I didn't have my 8 off 40. So that tied me in very nicely. If I wasn't getting back $3 for the bounty, $3 for the Revlon on IBOTA, making that $9 back from IBOTA, I couldn't have made that deal. So those are the little things that make the deal so cheap. And you spend nothing much out of pocket. And you walk away smiling knowing that you got all of these things. So I got more than enough bounty to serve me for a week. If I didn't have, I do have a lot. But just to give you an idea. And guys, if you want to do a different spend, 30, get 10. So there's the 4-pack bounty. The smaller pack, I forgot what count, Charmin toilet paper. They're $8.99 this week. There's a dollar off in the app. You're not going to get anything back on IBOTA. You could buy those, and you could buy a bottle of Tide, which I believe this week is $18 and change, but you have a $3 off in the app. And those three could put you at $30 and some cents, and you could get $10 back for buying that. So you get a dollar off the bounty, a dollar off the Charmin, bringing it down to $7.99, and you could buy the Tide to do your laundry if you wish, or you could buy a Downy Unstoppable. I think there's a dollar off in the app also, but the Tide is more expensive, but you have a $3 off, and it would tie you in better to the $30 because it's a little bit more expensive, and you could get $10 back to go buy more stuff. You could even buy two Oreo and two gift bags, or three gift bags, to take that $10 up and still get $2 back to go and buy probably dishwashing liquid or something else. But what am I saying is the possibilities are endless when you tie it in with a bonus. And if you got a 20% off like I got on my side card for my next purchase, that's even better. But if all the products are on sale, you cannot use the percentage off on that. You know, that's a given. So you got to just check your CRTs. If you get CRTs, check the coupons on the app. See what your deal is going to be. Make a deal and make yourself happy. Okay? So remember, guys, don't forget to give the thumbs up, the like, share the video, subscribe. You're watching it. You're learning something. You want to learn more. Share the video. Give it the thumbs up and subscribe. So when I post more videos, you could get the link. Okay? And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.